Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. Tech Fox. Today, I'm going to show you how to add a Google Maps shortcut to your desktop, making it easier to access maps and directions with just a click. If you find this helpful, don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips. Alright, first open your web browser and go to Google Maps. So I'm gonna open Google Chrome. So I'm searching it from the start menu, Google Chrome, and pressing enter. And now we have to type on the address bar maps.google.com. Maps.google.com. Once you are on the Google Maps page, look for the three-dot menu in the upper right corner of your browser and click on that. From the drop-down menu, select Cast, Save and Share. And here, if you hover over, then you will see some options to create a shortcut. You can press on that to create a shortcut. So I'm pressing on that. And here you can give a custom name here. I'm keeping it default. So I'm giving it Google Maps. Just normally click on the triad button. And if you click on that, you will see a Google Map icon on your desktop. All right. So if you click on this icon, it will automatically redirect you to maps.google.com every time on a single click. On the other way, if you want this website as an app, then you have to click on this three dot again, then again, cast, save and share, and select install Google Maps and click on install. And it will automatically make it like an app. And every time when you click on that, it will open like an app from your Google Chrome browser. There's another way to create a shortcut, and that's normally click right click on your desktop and select new, and from here select shortcut, and here paste the URL, I mean https://maps.google.com. Press on next button. Give it a name. I'm giving it a name here, Maps, and click on finish. Now you know how to create a shortcut or Google Map app for your desktop. You can visit maps.google.com by a single click with this tutorial. If this helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.